the most stable conformation of n-butane is A. Kaj, B. Anti, C. Skewboat, D. Eclipsed. This is coming under the conformation. Please follow. Okay, let me explain now. Kindly follow. So n-butane formula is there. This is n-butane. This is n-butane. So how to view? We have to view like this. By keeping like this, we have to view. So how I have to write for this? This is the structure formal Lehmann projection. I can write this way. Fischer projection. I can write like this. Kindly follow. This is the Fischer projection. So in the Lehmann projections, what way I will write now? So I will number it 1, 2, 3. So only 2 and 3 I am taking as a carbon. I am looking from the top. So that what I will write like this. Kindly follow. The first one, 2. The 2 is a point. This is 2. 3 is the circle. This is 3. Kindly follow. This is the method we have to follow. So what I have to write now? The first one is CH3 and then HH. And here there is CH3, then here it is, that is front H and front H. This is eclipse. This is eclipse. What I can do now? Then I will write another structure. So first, second carbon I will not rotate. The third carbon I will rotate 60 degree. So H. So what I will rotate now? In this case, CH3 will come here. H. This is eclipse. This is staggered. Kindly follow now, staggered form. So if I continue this like this, I can go for another one, CH3 will come here. So there are totally 6 isomers are possible, 3 eclipses and 3 staggereds are possible. Among these, the more stable is, this is the more stable. I will write now, kindly note. This is CH3, H, CH3. This is called anti-conformation. This is called more stable conformation for n-butane. So now coming for the question, B is the correct answer.